Okay, Rumba week two. We did a couple new steps today, which were open and closed breaks. We also did a couple new steps that you suggested. We put it all into the routine. We used a new song. So here we'll show you the new steps, including a little up close footwork in another video. And then the last video will be the whole routine with all the new steps in it. All right, so here's what we did. A break means we're breaking with our partner. So if I and you are partnering, so this hand and this hand were together. So imagine, so you're gonna step out with your right foot and I'm gonna step with my left. We're going to let go with that hand. We're gonna face the direction we are traveling. Cross over, we're gonna hold hands together and rock. Quick, quick. And then we're going to come back and grab hands. We're going to let go with that backhand, cross over with the front. Quick, quick. This is crossover break, or the New York as it's known. So this step again, and if you want to, you can just sort of have your hands out and open. We step slow and our arm goes the direction that our foot is going and our eyes are going. We look quick. Let me come back. To center quick. We open wide on slow. We cross over front. Arm and leg go together. Look quick. Come back quick. Open slow. Cross over. Quick. Come back slow. Quick. Come back slow. Our hands are holding and slow. Cross over. Quick. Quick. If you get confused, we'll talk in the next video a little bit about making sure your feet are doing the slow, quick, quick. Sometimes we forget to change our weight completely. So that's the closed, or sorry, crossover break, or New York, because we're crossing over our bodies to step. The open break is stepping behind ourselves. We're still going to step open at the side. And then this time, this hand we're going to let go. So we go together and then we step behind ourselves, facing the other wall. Quick, come back, step wide, cross back. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. And each time we're coming back to center. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. And quick. That way, we're crossing behind ourselves. It's open because we're open. We haven't crossed over ourselves. So an open break. How it looks from the back. Your position. Slow. Cross over in the front. Slow. Really reach with the arm and reach with the leg back to center. Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick. I'm spotting forward, then this wall. Then forward, then that wall. Making sure you only have three really good spots that you're looking at to keep your focus and to keep yourself from getting too lightheaded. The open break looks like slow cross back, slow cross back, slow cross back, quick, quick. Same thing, you're looking at the wall spots. Find three points and look only at those. Slow, quick, quick. All right, we had two steps made by you. Caren suggested we do a little bit of an offset step. So if you were holding hands with your partner, one goes to one corner and the other one faces the other corner. So it's sort of a little bit of a folding in. And we did this on our own by imagining bringing our hand to our heart, the opposite hand for the foot that's stepping. It's a little bit like that crossover, and it looks like this from the backside. We stepped wide, and then we crossed over to the corner instead of to this full wall, just 45 degrees. We crossed over, touched our hand to our heart, brought it back open. Quick, quick, slow, quick. Quick, slow, diagonal with the heart involved. Quick, come back to center. The final step we did was a combo step. Alice put together the sway step and our forward basic. So we kind of made a cross. We did slow to the back and then back to center. Slow to the front, quick, quick, then we went right. And then we went left, slow. One more time, we stepped back slow, rock to center, quick together. Forward left, quick together. To the right, quick together, and to the left, quick together. All right, we'll have one close-up with the footwork, and then one with everything together in the routine so far.